So this is Kristi. She started online dating 10 months after her husband died. After using our reverse image search, we found out that Andrea was not the woman in the pictures. Learn more about how we revealed the scammer in our YouTube channel.